Let's find a better room, if I can. Okay, there we go. That's much better. Yeah, I can tell this room's gonna be good. I actually joined a room right before I started streaming, but as I was about to start streaming, my PC just randomly crashed on me, and I had to restart it. I figured it in that capture card. I'll get a capture card doing that. I guess I gotta like reinstall it or something, and then pour it all back into my OBS. People still play this track. Of course, I missed the half five. Oh, brother. Good chain, Willie. Dang it. It. All right. Okay, that works. I was trying to drift off that. Who did I hit? Of course, I'm gonna get the hype. That blue shot just hit him. Oh, that was second. Okay, that was second. Alright. Why is it 100? Cap Cardigan. When was the last time we played this? It was like a few months ago. You guys want more red. Where'd he go? Oh, he took that route. Oh my god. Doing great. Oh, is that an off-roader? He's a gamer. I should have went for the one to the far right. A bit more right to where I saw. god. Didn't mean to run into that guy. Hi, MC. Give me something good, like a bullet or something. Oh, why, bro? This is all because I ran into that dude with the cloud. How's it going? It's going good so far. Apart from this race. Okay. I wonder how long this track been in the game. Oh, now Roy's on the Phantom. I just have to slow down for them people. Nice shortcut. Well, bad item. And in third, too. .5%, by the way. my drumming a bit. Oh, sounds good. Oh my god. What is this respawn? I don't think I had a good race yet until the first race. Well, except for the first race. This cut here. Oh, Roy's back on the Bowser bike. Guess he's through with the mean vehicles. Good try, buddy. Oh, you just missed that. That little corner there. What is going on with everybody? Like, almost everyone behind me just failed somehow. Of course, you would TS first, right? Whoa. didn't want to trick off that round. Good try on that lag. Okay. It's not first, but that'll work. Jew Village. We haven't played that in like a month or two. And that track got updated from that update that Mr. Bean didn't stream because it was all hot fixes. Rock Rock Ridge we haven't played in a while either. By the way, I wonder what's with that little question mark that's on the bottom right. I want 50 to be on the left, but this mirror mode is on the right. I wonder what's on that little question mark on there. Maybe just an Easter egg with the track. I want to try not tricking so I can get back onto the road, but the stick had to bump me off. Well, that was too far. I had to use my goat in there. Gone. Oh, third? Okay. Yay! Not bad. Why is Resway still in this CGP, bro? I just really despise that track. Wow, he had a golden orb. Thanks, player. Please don't backspin that red. Whoa. Oh, good. I think I just passed it to that guy as well. CYS, oh my god. We get the funny number. Nice. Bro, this Seesaw 602 race thing is still going. For like, about 36 hours. That's something I can never do. I want to hold on to this to that cut. It is that line after all, so. Someone had unlocked out that Poke. Yeah, 36 hours. I'm guessing like most people decided to quit doing a 602. I know I would. God. Did he just dodge and then he caught a cloud? That's actually kind of painful. Where you dodge the shock and then your next item you get a cloud. I had that happen before. Dang it, Tompkins. 602, it is the 242 category count for SMG2, I'm guessing. Those are some cool tricks. Thanks, Grave. Take six.
No. Oh.
Why are people going backwards? Is there some kind of strat I'm not aware of? Let's try it. No, I get one. Well, I can take this turn easier. There's the bed. benefit. Back in Rashok, maybe. Why don't you go for those item boxes? Star not even worth getting. Everyone's so close together. Just somehow teleports in front of me and takes a box away from me. I can do better than triple shrooms. Missed an item. What is with me missing all these item boxes? Guess I'll get 9th because this guy about to pass me. Oh well. Hate this track, bro. Put a draft boost. Thanks for the buffage. Where's my Willy? Clearly pressed up on the D-pad. Now I'm in last. What's a go I'm gonna do for this part? That could have been me in that bullet bill. Seventh or sixth. That'll work. Oh, I got seventh. Oh well. Oh goodness. ZPL, thanks for the rate of, what's that, 9 viewers. So how was the CT making of Lakeside Hill, was it? How was the CT making on that track? Currently playing some casual CTWs. Oh, goodness. I was trying to trick, but... Tommy. Try to grab an item there. Yeah. guys with more red behind them. Okay, that was off. Spot to get powered on. No boost banner for some reason. Where's the bullet? Oh, there it is. It's gone. Oh my goodness, bro. Give me a bullet. He got it. Guess who's gonna get last?
No. Oh. Oh.
On Forge. Yep, big rip. Everyone fell back there. I think he got TC'd off as well. have to get no item in a third place TC, because I already got two of those already. Second? Oh goodness me. We're picking Star Slope. That's one of the hidden tracks. I had the banana out, come on now. How many players are in the room? I think there's 11 players. Yeah, there's 11 players. Not a bad comeback. Yay! Not bad. 16. So we go to the left. It's the room full, yeah. Last race had 11 players, now we got 12. Gotta be careful not to get beamed for it. Why is the blue shell going in the road? What was the point of that? Bro. Oh, a single shroom, huh? You know what? I can make this work. I'm gonna try the ultra cut. That's how you're supposed to do it. Oh well. I could have been long gone by now. Hey, it's that same female Maybe we can pick and start slow from when I played this game on Monday. You're gonna do a regular robot until spot opens up. Sounds good. We haven't played Flying Kingdom in a while. I wonder how they got the background like that. The bill goes that far left. Okay. Star. That's good. Please don't let's spend that red. Billet, blue shell. Did I blue him on a line? I think I did. Hi, Jeremiah. You didn't miss much. Thank you. Oh, brother.
Well, you arrived just in time for Star Slope.
Is that my red shell that hit two people? I don't know. Why is Star Slope still here? It's a hidden track in the game. I'd rather be on this vehicle than the spear. Give me a bullet. And I doubt Mr. Bean can remove a hidden track. Or is he, like, protecting it or something like he does on Pete's and Insignia and Six King? Because those are his tracks. At least let me get shot. No shot. How about here? There we go. I did not chain. Let's have the bullet do the work for me. There we go. I fell up at that corner again. That's good. If I can just save this. Of course the Sneakster has the same. Well, the Sneakster can drift a bit better than the spear. We get six. Okay, I will take six on a track like this. What? Come on, I got six. Come on. I guess I got scammed. Placement, yeah. MC98, if you're still here, there's 3 spots. Three spots waiting. You saw Tro's video the other day? I didn't have a look at the new track. Oh, it was up the new tracks. The new tracks are lit. Aquarium trap reminds you of Aquarium Park. Oh, you talking about Super Marine World? Yeah, I like that. I like that track the best. Go away. Star Wars could sell camouflage onto the road. I couldn't even see it unless it wasn't there the whole time. No, there's 3. There's 9 players in the room. MC. Unless the spots are already taken, but. You can try to get in if you want to, that is. Super Mario Odyssey had the Desert Kingdom, the Sand Kingdom, that's what they call it, and it had the upside down pyramid. Stop hitting pokies. Oh, what? What place did I pull this in? I have played Mario Odyssey before, even streamed it like a few months ago. Okay, there is one spot. Love me some Peach Circuit. Yeah, I am the only one. Go away. I think the snakes are his B tier. I had to pull a comeback. We don't play like some of my least favorite custom tracks already. Yeah! it's not. I think one race while I played the strike almost got first place. In like a 10 player room. Ain't no way. It just dodges like three people in the cannon, I think. Two more frames, I would have been. Yep, I was so close, but I didn't get it. You dare bump me off. Looks like we're gonna get last again. Or 11. There's a Yoshi behind me. That was rough. I agree. Very rough from my end. Hello, Jacob. Shortest track in the pack. Who was that that starred me? Parker was just not my friend. MC. I love the Super Monkey Ball effect when you respawn. Yeah, it does. I can do better than triple shrooms. Eighth? I think that was eighth. Dang, let's work on that first. Dad is looking forward to this game. Wonderful. What a dodge. That was weird. But it worked out. Yeah, this is New Super Mario Bros. Wii music. Still get third. Kidding. What a jerk move. Yay! All right. Maybe next time. I've been picking this track since the start of the stream. Mario Kart is such an interesting game, I agree. Ooh, Airship Fortress. Have a good night, Jacob. Music for Airship Fortress GBA DC-3. GBA DC-3 is the music for this. I'm not gonna use the shock yet, I don't wanna dodge people in the cannon. I'm so far behind. Well, not anymore. Good. I know where I'm using this. That bullet lasted way longer than usual. Lag placement. Oh, I got lagged a spot. He bumped you off. No, I think I got 6. DS figure 8. about to hit me with that thing. Shock's gonna come any second now. Yep. Rip Peach. GG, are you through? Let me see. You're happy to play any retro? Oh, you got into the habit of doing that. Blizzard Bluff. Oh my God. I really need to get a nice decent comeback or something. Combo food. If I would've got built again. Come on, 6. I will take that.
Oh, no.
Let's go. That was my shock at the end. I spammed it. Playing unnamed valley again. You got first by shock dodging mill, Mr. Bean's room. Awesome. He was doing a KO on Christmas Day, right? Do I have any tips on how to stream on PC? Make sure your PC has good PC specs, otherwise it'll cause some frame lag, or it might even cause your PC to freeze. If you got a gaming PC, that can work just fine. Never seen this. This is Unnamed Valley. That's the track name. That trick though. If you're planning on streaming stuff that is on your console, then yeah, you do need an Elgato or Ava Media, whichever one you prefer. Mirror race. But yeah, if you plan on streaming stuff like on your from whatever console you got, you do need the Elgato or Ava Media or a capture card, whichever one you prefer. But if you just want to stream stuff on your PC, then you can just, you don't really need it. But you do need like some kind of a. You do need like an OBS or Streamlabs, whichever one you want to use. On automatic. Do that, you got lucky finding this channel. No one ever streams this. Well, actually, a whole lot of people still stream this game. Because right now, I'm playing a mod of Mario Kart Wii called CTGP Revolution. Has more than 216 custom tracks into it, and there's also online mode that replaces Nintendo WFC. Got really locking. Go shell. Who just passed me? Did someone just glitch or something? It's your least favorite track. Yeah, I don't know who passed me. Hell, I got down to fourth. Like, nobody passed me on my screen. How do you know where to go? It took me a while to figure out. Sometimes you just gotta follow the mini-map. Ooh, let's talk. Dash. Oh no. Uh-oh. I kinda like this version better than the previous one. Somebody's still taking the- wait, I thought they blocked it. Who was that Funky Kong that just made it? I should have saved one of the shrooms with that fell on the right. Then why the bill gotta go that this wide? That's good. Six. Thank you. Yeah, you did. Squish me at the beginning. Didn't matter. Also, Nebo Stasis, thanks for the follow. Don't know if I mispronounced your name, but thanks for the follow. Appreciate it, bud. Hey, finally my track. Why do I suggest other streamers? Normally if I see like another streamer playing the same game as me, if I got enough viewers, then we go and rate them. That's how I do it. Also, there's a shortcut over here somewhere. Here we go. I'm in 7th. I'll get it. I'll get some good items. What's with all these shrooms? Nice try, Blump. Gonna dodge the pal. I can just take this cut again. 3 for 3. Never mind. Oh my god, I thought it was off. When will I be continuing Galaxy 2? Most likely tomorrow. Yeah. nothing the wrong way. How many times have I got hit by a bill today? I need to get a good item in this. Okay, that's good enough. You're playing Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Winter Games on the Wii. I think I do have that Wii game, actually. I think I still got it. GCM Mushroom Bridge. Is this the dark track or the... No, this is the light track. With the humongous bridge, what am I saying? Oh my god, of course. This took my pretty bad luck. Give me a shrine. Take this cut, but still, this is bad. Mm-hmm. still got something. Yeah, I got a sub 319 on that category. I even submitted it to speedrun.com and it already got verified. I plan on improving it sometime this weekend. Just passed me. Make it okay. Ho-ho. That was my revenge move. Taking a second, if we can get a second, and I'll be good. Wait, this could be even better. You got 251. That ain't a bad time. Yeah, I saw you gained like about 500 VR on average. Look like 7.5K now. My highest VR was like 9.5K, and then it went downhill. This really gives me the Odyssey vibes, this track. Scaring me with his green shows. Whoops, I meant to throw that back. I hope that was second. Hard enough on 150. That track is literally like half of the time you're in the air. Anyway, it's about to be midnight in a few minutes, so I'm gonna do like, don't know how many more races until I end. Oh, this is DS Mario Circuit. I really like the portables instead of the fire bats that are just like firing fireballs at us. That's good, actually. I can take this turn a bit tighter. You got build. Oh, that sucks. Oh boy, we get to play Peaks once again. Yay. Okay. Try to get the bullet. Couldn't get it. Oh well. It's gonna put me all the way back, ain't it? Yep.
ticket. Okay.
Almost past PK, but couldn't get to in time. Okay. I'm gonna make that my last race. GG's. GG's MC. And other people in the room. I'm gonna go ahead and raid another MKW streamer. Who's streaming this game? Oh, Canton is. I'm gonna send y'all to Canton. He's doing a tier 2 Mogi. So wish him good luck on that. I'll catch y'all with some more Galaxy 2 most likely. Bye bye. Good night.